What is going on, guys? It is Tuesday in the O to the N to the T, Ontario, Canada. It is a heat wave, so we are doing back and biceps today. Any questions, comments, concerns, you let me know. Alrighty, check me out. Every time I go live, I upload that or I put it onto my Twitter, so follow me on Twitter and you'll know every time I go live. Perfect. Any questions, comments, concerns, you let the TJ know. If not, we're going to start going.
I wonder. Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Have a heat wave going on right now. TJ had to turn on the central air here because I was literally sweating sitting on my couch. It's that hot here. It's like 32 or 30 something stupid with the Humidex. It's ridiculous. I don't like it. I don't want to go home. It's, what is it here? Yeah, it feels like 34, 28 degrees. Sunny, no clouds, just straight August FU weather. So fun. So great.
Why are we scared of the unknown and not the past?
Oh, you're lucky. We got like, seriously, it's insane here. Like, it is. I'm walking without a shirt on to walk the little princess, and my back started getting burnt. It's like, no, pineapples to this shit. I'm going home.
Feel strong. Look around, we are never alone. It's hard to stand when we don't feel strong. But look around, we are never alone. Don't give up, it's not the end. This could be the best that's ever. Just give it time, it'll be alright again. Just give it time, it'll be alright again. got a fire inside our soul that don't go out. We're beautiful people that can't quit pressing on. It's hard to stand when we don't feel strong. But look around, we are never alone. It's hard to stand when we don't feel strong. But look around, we are never.
We'll be right back. as the leaves start falling down and the shadows above the town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain hidden in your smile. I can finally see you now.
How are you doing today? I'm doing great because I'm in my basement in the central air zone because there's a bloody heat wave. 28 feels like 35. So, welcome. Yes, definitely back today. We're doing pull downs right now, close pull downs. So, I usually do like forward. So, right now I'm doing real tight, and then we're going to do pull backs, and then we're going to do some biceps. How do you think? What do you think about that? Pretty good here. Excellent. That's wonderful. I'm glad everything's going well. No news going on, just hot as hell outside, so TJ's down in his basement. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. But I don't know.
Serenity, everything I'll ever need. I swear.
Yeah, we're supposed to have this weather all week, and then I guess like Saturday's gonna be like, boom, back to normal 16. So rest of the week, tan time.
You can't keep pushing, it's getting harder to breathe. When the people crowd around your space, know you're safe with me. When the storms of fire start pouring, and you've got a lot to lose, my heart will keep on falling for you. I'll carry on and take the weight for you. When the storms
that's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Daily grind, brother. Daily grind. Hustle hard. Daily grind. That's why it's a lifestyle. Daily grind. Lifestyle, though, what do you mean? You live life every day? Yes. Ergo your lifestyle. Yes. Loving that. Loving it. So not much going on this week in DJ land. It is hot as balls. No, it's hot as hotter than balls because body temperature is like 100 and something and whatever. So it is hot as hell in the C to the A to the N and O to the N to the T. So all week TJ is going to be in his basement with a central air on. I don't give a damn. It's too hot out and I got sweat going down the crack of my ass like Niagara. Not fun! I don't care if you like that. I don't. Yeah, see, that's one of the reasons why I can't train my legs hard also, other than my back. I have a lower back issue. Is my knees pop like crazy, like constantly. So if I go heavy, I'm actually afraid that I'm going to injure myself. So that's why the only way I could do like serious legs is either on the bicycle or if I had a leg press machine, which I decided I'm not going to Fit for Life by Good Life. Because I just don't want to go to a gym where I know I have to clean everything that I touch and the air people cough and shit, it's just not worth it. So, don't go for max weight, go for like, what I do is I do high reps, low weight. So like literally 15 to 20 to 30 reps, but lower weight. Like you're never going to see me hitting two friggin' 45 plates. Never, never, never. You have fun ego lifting that, get all your likes on Instagram, that's not for me. As you eat those tremoloni and Sammy's, you go ahead. You don't know what popping is? It's gas. It's a gas buildup in your kneecaps, and then when you pop it, it's the gas actually releasing from the two bones popping it out. You can literally Google that. It's like the very first answer. It's a very well-known problem. Like, all of my bones pop constantly. Like, if I turn certain ways, it's like my back crack, pop, 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 constantly. But it's the gases inside of your bones. That's what it is. See, when I pop my bones, it either hurts, like it'll actually be like, oh shit, that hurts, or I'll pop and it's like the release of pressure, so it feels good. I actually stopped. I did this for probably, I don't know how I stopped either. I used to crack my knuckles like literally 50 times a day. And, oh, you're gonna get arthritis? No, it's all bullshit. Proven wrong once again. All those friggin' myths they tell you. So I actually stopped cracking my knuckles, luckily. My knees pop, and I just, even if I like stand up, it'll be like, it doesn't even matter, and it's loud. Like, I've actually popped my back, and like it echoes in the room. It's awesome. In my knees only. Then it's probably, I don't know, it could be the, is either the, like, in my opinion, which not certified, and if you talk to a doctor, I'm just gonna shut up, because he has way more specialties than I do. I also have started to, going to be starting to do Lush baths again. Yes, TJ gets bubble bars, and they're amazing. I cut them into four. The oils go into your body, and it makes you feel all great. But yeah, I have, luckily, I have very good health, but I have to go, I see an eye specialist, and every 6 months I have to see her, because that's all I can get in, just to make sure everything's kosher. But yeah, doctor's appointments now are insane. Especially having a family physician is almost like a freaking non-starter unless you live in a small town. That's made up, baby. That's made up all that we find. Electric, feel it in your hands. Hypnotic, watch our bodies dance. Happiness, this is what we is pleading.
when your heart's bleeding and all you can see is red, till you discover it is within each other to forgive and make amends. If I had known then what I know now, I wouldn't have said what I said. I took the long road, thought I'd be better on my own. Sometimes what's right is wrong instead. Cause I was too young and I didn't understand that you were the one, and I can't wait to see you again.
you versus live dealers. It's on. Play against live dealers now at OLG.ca's Live Casino.
Is that Gymnasty? Gymnasty Roy? Gymnast Roy 23. That's a Gymnast Roy 23. That's as close as I'm getting. Not trying anymore. What's going on? What are you training today? What are you pushing? You picking up what I'm putting down? You catching what I'm throwing? You hearing what I'm saying? What is up? I do not have too much coffee today. That is not the problem. Timmy Hose! Rave! I'm not talking about the raves where they do the dun dun dun. I saw one thing where it's on a YouTube short where it was like, epic intro on rave, and the guy literally pushed two buttons. I'm like, that's not mixing. One person's like, what do you mean that's not mixing? By definition, he's pushing a button. That is not mixing, that is pushing. Shut up. Look up Beastie Boys live. That is called mixing. Mixmaster Mike. Pull back. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know.
Dive into the ocean, down to the ocean.
Positivity is good. That's what we need. Two thumbs way up for that shit, and thank you. Vic13, if I'm... Okay, everybody knows that TGA is tech-tarded, which means I suck at technology, suck at usernames, suck at terms, suck at this, suck at abbreviations. You name it, I suck at it, except for the other thing. Anyways, let's not go there. This isn't Hot Tubs. That being said... Caring is good. Love it.
The more you know. The Care Bear Stare. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the Matrix also. Welcome. I say welcome to the Matrix just as she or he, not sure. Welcome to the family, Vicky. Vic. We have no idea where we're going, but it's going to be entertaining. That's the only promise we have here. That's it. Nothing else. Intellectual conversations, biology, science, loving it. Any other stuff? Touchdown! We'll kick you right down the field. Hope everyone's doing good. I am in a heat wave. In the O to the N to the T, in the C to the A to the N. It is like 35 here. Not bullshit. It's so fun, but thank God that TJ has central air.
Yes.
Some luxuries are worth having. Alright, any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I'm going to start doing my biceps now. We did our pullbacks and pull downs. Now we're doing biceps. Gun run! No, it's not a gun run. That would be triceps also. Neat.
Forces. picking up where we left off and on again. We never quite could forget, 'cause what we got so intense.
You take me away to a foreign place. Only love awaits, and we'll get there at the fastest pace. Oh, I know, and you know that this feeling's undeniable. Oh, I know, and you know that it's indescribable. With you, I swear the world slows down. It feels like time is frozen, I treasure what we have right now. I'm living for beauty and grace, diamonds in the rain. My heart set ablaze, it's ignited and it can't be tamed. Oh, I know, and you know that this feeling's undeniable. Oh, I know, and you know that it's indescribable.
Sun fading, sky gazing, stars are the jewels of the night, hidden behind a horizon, into the moonlight, tonight.
Got you and your vibes in my mind. I can't get them out, no matter how hard I try. I need you and your heart next to mine. Yeah, I'm all about keeping it you and I. When you're here, you spark chemical reactions. Your aura strikes like lightning. Got no words, I'm just drowning in attraction. Only one way to describe it. It's electric, can you feel it? You got the only touch that takes me high. It's electric, I'm up in my feet.
my life, searching for the light. Been learning to fight through the darkness. I'll get this right. We were born to shine, and we still got time. It's not hopeless. Don't look now. Here comes that awful feeling. My walls are caving in. Heaven help, I can see my ghost on the ceiling. Let me breathe again. Cause I just wanna live my life. I'm never backing down. I swear I'm gonna fight the good fight. Just wanna get it right. I'm ready for it now. You know I'm gonna fight the good fight. You know I'm gonna fight the good fight. You know I'm gonna fight the good fight. Fight the good fight. My crown, but no, I will not bow. You know I'm here right now for the long run. Yeah, you see me down, but you know I'll never drown. You know I'll get back up on it somehow. Don't look now, here comes that awful feeling. My walls are caving in. Heaven help, I can see my ghost on the ceiling. Let me breathe again. Cause I just wanna live my life. I'm never backing down. I swear I'm gonna fight the good fight. Just wanna get it right. I'm ready for it now. You know I'm gonna fight the good fight. Fight the good fight. Fight the good fight. Fight the good fight. You know
ever. Kissing thing ever city lights calls me in this spot and told it just goes on. Running out of speed of light, kissing at her city lights calls me in this spot and told it just goes on.
Slow burn, took a while to bring our golden embers to life, but sure worth every second, cause we got the fire to ignite. No, I wouldn't have it any other way, cause I can't get over what I'm doing with you. No, I wouldn't have it any other way tonight. No, no, we've fallen.
What is happening? Walsero, Argentina. Literally, other side of the map. Or globe, if you will. Depends on what type of instrument you use to look at the world. Hello. Hi, from the C to the A to the M. Sorry. That's a stereotype that Canadians have that we're always apologizing. How are you doing? What is happening? Love it. Getting all the countries here. That's what we want. All-inclusive melting pot of intelligence. How you doing? What are you doing tonight? What's happening? You picking up what I'm putting down? You catch what I'm throwing? You heard what I'm saying? What are you doing? I just cracked my shoulder doing that. Calm down, TJ. We don't want to get injured yet. Mother. Can you keep them in the dark for life? Danzig. Yes. What's going on, everybody? Talk to me. Hope everything's going good, Walsito. Hope you're doing well. Greetings from the C to the A to the N, from maple syrup. I'd say from, like, the frozen hostile wasteland of the Canadian tundra, but we're having a heat wave of, like, 35 degrees right now, so I cannot say that. Welcome, Del Mino, bitches! We'll be right back. Alright, so we're gonna do three more sets, or three more reps. Easy curl bar, follow superset with hammers with a 15 or 20 pound dumbbell, then we'll do pose down, that will be it for today. Any questions, comments, concerns, either ask me during my stream here on Twitch, or I'm also gonna be streaming once a week on YouTube, see how that goes, or all of my videos, thank you for watching. All of my videos and streams get uploaded to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, type it in the comment. I will reply. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Yes! Marketing done.
Oh,
Alrighty. I appreciate all the likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end, I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship. Here we go. Social media drama. Till tomorrow. Heavy. Strong. Both of us.